How to add a realistic text or artwork to fabric folds in Photoshop. Welcome to PS Desire Photoshop and Photography YouTube channel. In this tutorial, I will show you how to use the Displace filter to apply the text to a dynamic surface correctly and make it conforms to that surface to get a more realistic result. Open the fabric texture image, go to image, adjustments and select desaturate. Go to filter, blur, Gaussian blur and set the radius to 3. A bigger radius value will make the final effect smoother and softer, while a small radius value will result in a sharper and more detailed outcome. Then go to file, save as and save a PSD file of the image with the name Displace Map. Open the original fabric texture image again. Create the text or place any design or typo into the document. Convert the text layer into smart object and then change its fill value to 0. Double click the text layer to apply the following layer style. Add a bevel and emboss and add a color overlay with these settings. This will style the text layer. You can see that although the fabric folds are showing through the text, it still looks a bit flat and unrealistic. That's what we will work on next. Now go to Filter, Distort, Displace. A dialog box will appear. The horizontal and vertical scale values control the intensity and strength of the effect. Bigger values will create bigger and wavier creases. Smaller value will create a more subtle outcome. For the displacement map, choose the stretch to fit option, and for the undefined areas, choose repeat edge pixels and click OK. When the file browser opens, navigate to the displace map file you created in the beginning of this tutorial and open it to apply it to your text. You can see now how that creates a realistic effect by making the text conform to the texture and shape of the background image. Now go to Filter, Blur and Gaussian Blur and set the radius to 1. This will help soften the effect. Here is final outcome. You can use Hue and Saturation adjustment layer to change the color of background easily. To change text color, simply click on color overlay and change color. Adding text to a dynamic background can be a bit tricky, as it usually ends up looking flat and fake. Try this method to get realistic effects while placing text or design on fabrics. Thanks for watching our free tutorials. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to subscribe to our channel. Post a comment, click thumbs up, like and share to get more videos. See you again in next tutorial.